this moment we take out the top of the plant. Because of the shorter season this year, where we end 31st of July, we take out the top of the plant by now. So in 7 weeks we are finishing harvesting. If we take out the top now, this truss takes another 7 weeks to become a full truss with tomatoes, and it will be colored and it will be harvestable. And then we start in August with a new season for new tomato plants in October.